You can make this shaft bend with just your hands. The resistance between your hands, creating a pivot point like you're snapping off a pencil. You can make this ball whip. You can make the shaft bend without much body movement.